Hello friends, right now I am with Shri Atul Bhai Ganatra, the President of Cotton Association of India and the MD of Shri Radha Lakshmi Group of Companies. Welcome Atul Bhai.
Yes.
Atul Bhai, the industry is looking up to you for your views.
Yes.
The views that you gave last year, your interview was seen by over 10,000 people on our website and in our newsletter.
Yes.
So your views are so important for the industry, being a very seasoned cotton trader, one of the biggest traders in India and of course now the president of the FX body of India, Cotton Association of India. So my first question obviously would be, how will you rate the cotton season of 2017-18?
Last year 2017, I think it was a win-win situation for entire trade. I mean, dealers, they earned the money. Traders, they earned the money. And spinning mills also earned the money for first 10 months.
Okay.
Last 2 months when the price went up from 45,000 to 50,000, that time the mills who were not having cotton, they would have done at par or some loss. But otherwise, last year was fantastic year for the spinning mills. And for entire trade, it was a good year. Last year was good.
Right, so spinning mills earn money.
Everybody earns
money.
Dealers earn money. Everybody has earned money. Farmers
right.
also was happy.
Right.
Everybody was good. It
right.
was good year for everybody.
Right.
Yeah.
So now with that background, now what are your views for 2018-19?
2018-19 is a tough year for the dealers, farmers, traders, spinning mills. Because this year crop seems to be, cotton crop seems to be little smaller than 2017-18. So whenever crop size are smaller, the prices is going to remain little firm, higher rate.
Right.
And there is one more reason, because of MSP, high going MSP of 26% to 28%.
Right.
The farmers are sure that they are going to get 5,450 rupees rate. So they are not selling their raw cotton very easily. So this year is very tough. I don't know, we have to wait and see how the future is going to be, but beginning of the season it looks very tough.
Very tough.
Yeah.
Right.
For the, because everybody is running under disparity.
Hmm.
Raw cotton price are around 5,800. Dealers are selling cotton in between 46,000 to 46,500.
Right.
They are saying there is a disparity of 1,000 rupees in Gini.
Right.
Spinning mills are saying we are buying cotton at 46,000 to 46,500 spot. We are also not earning any, and yarn offtake is very slow.
Hmm.
So we have to wait and watch what is going to happen in coming days.
Right.
Yeah.
So with this situation that very few segments of the textile industry are earning money, what is your advice for the dealers and spinners and exporters? One thing I will tell you all, last year Atul Bhai, in our interview, in this very same Cotton Guru 2017 interview, Atul Bhai had clearly advised the spinning mills, you cover cotton. This year you cover good quality cotton and it will be very helpful at the end of the season, and it was a fantastic advice.
Correct, correct. Last year, when the rate was around 40,000 rupees, spot in between 38 to 40,000, in our first conference in Mumbai, April 2017, I have advised all the mills to buy the cotton for at least 3 months, buy the cotton if you have funds and run the mill, because our Indian cotton was the cheapest cotton available that time in the world.
Right.
But today, I am not sure, because at this rate, 46,000 to 47,000 rupees, mills are not making money. So my advice will be to the ginning factories, spinning mills, everybody, they should buy 15 days to 30 days cotton and run the mill. Until and unless their yarn price increase or it is profitable to them, then they can buy the cotton at higher rate and stock. Otherwise, I will suggest they should go hand to mouth.
Okay.
Until they get idea what is going to happen. And that idea we will get in another 15, 20 days, 30 days, we will get all clear picture. Then only we will be in a position to say to the mills whether they should buy and go long or